Well, we have some severe weather supposed to be coming through anytime now. You can hear the thunder, see the clouds. I just went out and checked on the chickens, but I wanted to show you the roof. It is done. We got it up all the way around. We have a few finishing touches to do, like the end caps and a few more screws to put down in the front after we run a bead of caulk between the two panels. Other than that, it is done. This is the back. I'll take you around, show you the front. Nice new steel roof. We worked until it got dark last night trying to get it done. But the only thing we didn't finish was a couple rows of screws, and then we got to finish buttoning down between the little porch roof and the main roof there. If you look careful, you can see where they seal one over top of the other there. We need to put down a bead of caulk. And then put the last screw in a few inches from the bottom. And then we've got a nice new metal roof on the house. All the way down over the room addition. And a nice mess to clean up in the yard. But I'm not going to start that when it's getting ready to thunderstorm. But thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like. We'll keep making more.